The High Court has suspended the implementation of Memorandum of Understanding between the government and Mediterranean Shipping Company over the operations and management of a container terminal at the port of Mombasa. Justice Patrick Otieno, sitting in Mombasa, issued the interim orders after suspending the implementation of Section 16(1) of the 2019 Statute Law Act. The Dock Workers Union and Muslim for Human Rights, Muhuri, which had filed the petition alongside the Tireni Association of Mijikenda, were withdrawn from the proceedings following their respective application. But the court noted that Tireni Association of Mijikenda, the second petitioner, still remains in the case. Following the withdrawal from the case, Muhuri has since filed the similar petition separately. The petitioner is seeking a declaration that MOU between the government and the Mediterranean Shipping Company is illegal and unconstitutional. They argue that the purported privatization of the operations and management of Port of Mombasa Container Terminal 2 to a private entity is contrary to the principles of sovereignty, as the port is a national asset. They argue that the MOU for the transfer of part of the terminal to a private entity is not viable and the implementation will be detrimental to Kenyans. The judge has also directed the case file to be taken to Chief Justice David Maraga, so as he can set up a panel of an uneven number of judges to hear the petition. Reporting for Ebru TV, I'm Kaindo Stefano.